I did things because I enjoyed doing them. I enjoyed doing fashion at certain points. At other points, I worked with people who were not particularly imaginative and wouldn't let me do what I wanted to do. But the way I put it at some point was that if I were allowed by the people I worked for to do something good, I would do it. And if they didn't allow me to do something good, I could do something bad.